What in life can you force? When you think about it, you realize it's nothing. What happens when you try to force it? Does it go the direction you want it to go, or the way it's supposed to go? We can't force anything. We can try to shape it by the way we live, setting the groundwork for our future. Once we force it, we will learn disappointment. We have to learn and grow. Forcing things, we skip the growth aspect of it. We may achieve temporarily what we forced, but the results will be empty. It will put us back to where we started. For 99% of the population, they will give up on what they're trying to do. The 1% will learn that they realize what they did, and they will go back and shape what they were trying to force by their actions. Once they have seen that, they will discover how to succeed in what they want. Now we can't confuse personal success with monetary success. You can have all the money in the world, but that doesn't mean you're happy. Learning to enjoy your moment in life will bring you more happiness than trying to force what you think should be at the moment. All my love, Miss Dragon.